Today we celebrate St. Leander of Seville. Leander grew up to be a fervent Catholic, although his family was heavily influenced by Arianism, a heresy that denied the divinity of Christ. He entered a monastery as a young man and spent 3 years in prayer and study. At the end of that tranquil period, he was made a bishop. For the rest of his life, he worked strenuously to fight against heresy. The death of the anti-Catholic king in 586 helped Leander's cause. He and the new king worked hand in hand to restore orthodoxy and renew a sense of morality. Leander succeeded in persuading many Arian bishops to change their loyalties. He helped Catholicism to flourish in Spain at a time of political and religious upheaval. As Bishop of Seville, Leander introduced the practice of reciting the Nicene Creed at Mass, seeing it as a way to help reinforce the faith of his people. Leander died around the year 600. In Spain, he is honored as a Doctor of the Church.